185 pounds.
Bring it up.
Run, Grandpa!
Right.
Back up. Got it. Goes. Don't mind the weight, right?
Good, Grandpa!
God damn it!
Alright, raise him up a little, Craig.
Careful with that ego.
Hold on, Grandpa!
Scoot back a little bit.
Scoot back a little bit.
About 4 inches. Right there. Now that's
all right.
That's it'll come right.
Go ahead, go up.
Okay, go up and forward.
Forward. Get the ropes. Hold the ropes on both sides. Both directions.
You're gonna have to anchor. The big guy's gonna have to anchor that thing.
That's okay. It'll be all right.
Good job, Grandpa.
Forward. Yes.
Hold it.
You want to set that right there on the carpet?
Good.
How you doing, Jake?
I'm good.
You can put it down on the carpet if you want.
I'm good.
Forward.
Okay. Forward, Grandpa! Get your hearing aid up.
Jacob, get that rope out of the way. You're going to need to be over here.
Oh, they got it.
So hang on to the bottom. Just
out there.
Grandpa, take me up.
Take it up, go up, up. Forward, up.
Forward.
Come on, get the weight over here. So you can get it in. There you go. Hang on to it, guys.
Yeah!
Woo! Yeah, right there. Right there.
Good job, guys.
All right, Jake. Thank you, good. We got to pull that up. We got to center this thing. Pull that up and put the tape back. All right, guys. Good job.
Perfect! You guys rocked!
Can you go in the back
there?
Yeah. Seat of my car? Get my level
again.
Spin it around.
Hold on, Jeff. Hold it. This one, Jeff?
Get the door on the other side.
How's that? Throw me.
Is that good?
Is that where you want it?
Yeah.
Yep.
Went in that hole a lot easier than I thought it was going
to. It took maybe 5 minutes to do that. That was pretty good. Can I stop on this one?
Yeah.